jock in this window was just rifling through what looked like dollar bills at us and then giving us a thumbs down. Apparently, if you make the money, then that's enough. That's what counts. Those are the people on the third floor, not in the streets. So it's 2:15, and the TV news guys show up and take footage of about six of us standing here. There's three of them! Damn it, there were more of us than them. So Bill Engvall came by, and he said, "Here's your sign." This is the sign I was using. This one is at least 2 or 3 years old now, and I think it's 2 years old. Just a minute, I'm taping! This one's 2 years old, and it got a little smudged up in my car, so I didn't use it anymore, but it's on the back of one that's still in good condition. No, Lozy! I know you like hogging the spotlight. Okay, this is one I've used for a couple years. Food schools, doctors, not bombs. To Ichi. And this was an idea I had for a sign when we were, as I was standing out there in front of the place, hoping that Karl Rove would read our signs. Visit our cotton facility and stay a while. It's a local inside joke. I will, if the camera actually had battery juice in it when I drove by, I will show you what I'm talking about.
Get your hat in your hand, get the L-O down the road. Don't worry. Get your hat in your hand and get the L-O down the road. Don't knock a knot on your head, you look like a tawny toad.
How you know this is teacher? I can get plenty out there.
You can get everything.
You know this is teacher, and I can get plenty of them.
That's what you said, sweet papa.
I'm going back to devil, where there's plenty of them.